just behind me.
Emily 14-year-old Emily BAUSBACK from Vancouver. She's coached by Joanne McLeod, choreographed by Mark Pillay. This is her first Junior Grand Prix season. Asking how she felt. She certainly looked a little nervous here, didn't carry the flow up into the air and through the jump as she normally does, a little bit far forward on that takeoff, and didn't carry the momentum through the jump. Same thing on the loop here. She just couldn't get that free leg back. She was a little off on the jumping today, which is unusual for her because she is normally a very solid jumper. Saved this double axle. Ugh, got that free leg back. Made at work. She settled into the program a little bit later, did some nice step sequence work here. I think she's got a step sequence level 4 according to the screen at the moment. She did some very nice work there. once she got past those elements. Just a bit stiff in the knees. First time out in the Junior Grand Prix for many of these kids. But sometimes these performances teach you the most. The easy ones don't really teach you too much, although they're much more enjoyable. Let's see the scores for Emily in the short program. It's a 40.64 points. She's currently in 12th place.